A man accused of pulling out a knife at his roommate at Penn State University over a fight about his Xbox. Police say Ryland Smith and the victim were watching Netflix on Smith's Xbox inside Beaver Hall along University Drive. When it stopped working, Smith told police his roommate started to tease him. Smith admitted to pulling out a knife and threatening the man. He's in jail on $200,000 bail.